pit trap. I showed you. Remember the zoom? Hold it up. Here, come here. Come here.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the red corner, weighing in 168 pounds, a former top man champion, he is making his own world debut. He is from Hunchaki, Pennsylvania, and he goes by the name of
Joey. We're going to get you to do the ring corn stuff.
Energy in them.
Look at him. Look at his size arm. He's got a foot arm on me.
Corner, Jay. That's a Jay. Oh, getting Jay. time.
Yeah.
Don't forget our next Tuesday night fights right back here at the Valley Forge Convention Center will be Tuesday, September 28th. Tickets will be available starting next week. And also, ladies and gentlemen, after this event tonight, right inside of Madison and Valley Forge, right next door, a post-event party. Everybody's welcome for admission. We'll have a great time. Thank you. the very beautiful Kim, ladies and gentlemen. And she will be a nice medical when the year will ever be with her. And so big pop fighters in the house tonight. And how about the press, the Times Herald, Bernard Fernandez and the Daily News, Stan Husky, and my man Mike Morris. They're all here tonight. Jack O'Meyer, J.R. Jallis also in the house, the top boxing media.
Yeah!
and gentlemen, before I announce this winner of this fight, let's give him a big hand. What a great fight. Judge Coles scores it 39-37. Judge Carter scores it 40-36. Judge Rubenstein scores it 40-36. Unanimous decision, Corey Dean Hall. Your help over there.